welcome everyone to this, what is it, the fourth year that we do this? It's the fifth year that we're doing this. We're becoming an institution, but it's a moment, you know what I mean? We're opening this fantastic exhibition of Osnat, and Osnat has been the mainstay in the choir since the beginning, since the early days when it was just 6 or 8 people. And we keep on growing, and we have all the pretty girls of the southern peninsula here, and we need more men. We need more men, just spread the word. The first song we're doing is written by a friend of mine. It's a song that I wish I would have written, because it's such a fantastic, natural song. It's called Paris, Paris Song.
What is your inspiration to push up?
Always drawn, always. Since I was 3, I just never stopped. I really climbed into it when I was about 14. Started to spend like hours and hours drawing and painting and just never stopped. I studied art in an art school in Tel Aviv, in Israel. Since I've been living in Scarborough, I really am enjoying drawing and painting around here. It's always very, very powerful and beautiful every day. But I do draw my inspiration from everywhere, from daily life, from everything and anywhere. I have been enjoying painting large paintings. I've done that before quite a bit. And the last few years, I still have big canvases in the studio waiting for me, and I'm inspired, but I always enjoy doing a little ink drawing. Something quick, something fresh for today, and then from here to there, it's been a lot of like little ones. I find there's more freshness in the small work, in the live drawing, than there is in like bigger paintings that take sometimes a long time, and sometimes they may look very epic, but they're actually quite heavy. I enjoy the lightness of the fresh drawings. Children have always been my priority on top of everything. I think they are the greatest creations that we can ever make. I have made a conscious decision when Ruby was just a few months old to be an artist and be a mother. The key to do this is to be able to stop and start, which a lot of women feel that now that they have a baby, then they can't like get, you know, carry on with their work. I've been truly privileged to be able to live this beautiful life in a beautiful place, to do the things I enjoy doing, to have the freedom of expression. What intrigues me the most the sense of life that is around, the beauty that is around within life, which is always in motion, never-ending motion. It ripples, the waves ripples in the ocean, the wind rustles on the mountain. Everything's buzzing and alive.